You're listening to the Brute from Bullhead Ranch, one half of the NWA, United States Tag Team Champions of the World, and you're watching Hack's Horror Show.
I got a 46-foot long, double-wide motherfucker behind me, and I'm hauling ass. Cause I'm in trailer, gonna go down south, gonna do the things you only dreamed about. Right south, down 35, I'll be damn lucky if I make it alive. Gotta go, 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 I'm down. I'm in trailer, ain't fucking around. Here's a whole lot of things that are fucking me, but it makes no difference now. I see I'm gonna find me a little stretch of land. Set my trailer on the main stand. I'm gonna find them, I'm walking down the line. But I'm in trailer, so I'll pass on by. I'm rolling down that old road, 110 with a wide load.
Fuck. It's hot as shit out here. Damn it. Tell you what, kids. I'm glad there's no fucking water in Odessa, Texas. God damn it. Holy shit. Jake, left me out here in the middle of nowhere. Fuck. Hi, kids. Welcome to Hack's Horror Show. Fuck likes, fuck subscribes. It's season 5, episode 2. 2 now, I guess. It's a lot, Jake. God damn it, Miguel. You fucking Hispanic angel, you. Can't be mad at you. But Jake, god damn it. Can't be mad at you either. Alright, kids, let's go find some water. Let's get the fuck out of here. And we'll work on the rest of the show. Hey, no cactus. Alright, kids, we found our way back to the studio. This right here, we ain't gonna do this. So let's fix that. That's better. Alright, kids, hi! Hack with Hack's Horror Show. Of course, you're fucking watching it. God damn. Sorry, kids. I know Hack's been away for a minute or two. I've been out there doing the whole promotional tour, shaking hands and fucking kissing babies and waving and sitting like a jackass at a fucking table, signing autographs and shit for all four of you that came to see me across the country. Appreciate you guys. No, we've been doing all kinds of shit, movies and fucking all kinds of other horse shit, and been busy. Granted, this ain't the best opening, but oh well, fuck it. That's what makes Hack's Horror Show fun. I had some shit wrote down, but fuck it. Forgot what I was gonna say. Cut this out.
The motherfuckers escaping from the same cheap-ass duct tape? Wait no more.
That's right, no one can escape from Hack's Horror Show duct tape.
Call right now, and I'll throw in some free fucking zip ties. Hack's Horror Show.
Now it is time for tonight's feature length. What? It is time for tonight's short movie that we found from a guy who left it underneath the doorstep. Check it out. This is from Strange Films, and they're doing all kinds of kick-ass shit over there. Enjoy the movie.
Thank you. Sorry, the place is a little messy. I didn't expect to have any company tonight. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, it's a real mess, isn't it? Emily, I need to use the restroom, please.
What are you, like, 60 years old or something?
Try 40.
Well...
Emily, I really need to use the bathroom.
Hey, what's your deal, man? You haven't made a move on me all night. Emily. Is that what old guys do? You think I got cooties or something?
It is what we do, yes, but I just need to use the bathroom.
It's over there. I guess it's not that old. Or is it? Fuck it. It's the 90s, right? Fuck yeah. Let's do this shit. Hey Warren, come dance with me. You want a hit?
No, thank you.
All right, what's your fucking deal, man? You're still not fucking doing... Are you wearing gloves?
I sure am. Not bad for an old man.
Thank you. coming, goddammit.
Well, hurry up!
Kelly, I've got this. Why don't you go downstairs? Your coffee's on the table. I'll take care of this.
All right, Linda. Can you hurry his ass up? My Uber's on the way.
I'll take care of it. Hey. Warren, do you need some help? Come here. Well, good morning, Mr. Moore. You're gonna look very handsome this morning. I have your juice on the table. Got some eggs going. We're gonna have a good day. There you go. So, tell me, how are you really feeling?
Not bad, Linda.
Good. Now march! Left, right, left! Oh, very nice. I gotcha. Okay, easy does it. Good. Okay. You come on, sit down. I'm gonna make some breakfast. All right.
Okay, my Uber's right up the road.
So when are you coming back, kiddo?
I already told you, Dad. About 2 weeks.
All right. Just checking, Kelly. Linda, hear that? Looks like we got a 2-week vacation.
No, I've had it with the two of you ganging up on me. Frankly, I'm sick of it. You know, you've got it made here, and it's still not enough for you. Oh, Linda, help me with my luggage.
How'd the damn driver help you?
Goodbye, Dad.
It's okay, Warren.
See you in 2 weeks.
Nice breakfast.
How much time do you really think he has? I want my fucking life back.
Oh, Kelly, he's really not that much of a problem. Besides, you'd be cranky too if you were in his position.
Whatever, Linda. Hey, I left an envelope with some cash for his fucking wine and whatever else. See you in 2 weeks.
Hello, Dr. Cannon? Yes, I understand. No, I'll tell him. No, his daughter's not here. Okay. We'll give you a call on Monday. Mm-hmm. Okay. Thank you.
Linda, can I get another beer, please?
I'll be right there, War.
You're drinking beer and smoking?
War, I'm gonna cancel my weekend trip and stay with you.
No, you're not. We all knew this was coming soon.
I know, but I just love you, and I'm gonna really miss you, so...
I'll be fine
until
tomorrow.
I'm going to stay.
I'll be fine until tomorrow. I'll be fine. I'm ready. You can tell Kelly when she gets back. I'm sure she'll be thrilled.
War, I have to say, finally, she is a bitch.
You can say that again, kid.
Right?
You can say that again, kid. Go get packing. Bring me back one of those prime ribs from that fancy restaurant.
You got it.
I think this is it.
Hey, it looks like Tony from next door must have put the house back up on Airbnb.
For the week, are you Tony? Are you him?
I know Tony. Who are you?
Robin. Hi.
Hi, Robin. I'm Warren.
Hi, Warren. Lovely to meet you.
You on vacation?
We're here for like the week, so yeah.
Tony must be out on business.
Oh, okay.
You girls want beers?
No, actually, we have a lot of like unpacking to do. It's just been a long drive, you know.
How about take some beers with you, Linda?
No, it's okay. How about sometime this week? Yeah. Does that sound good?
I look forward to it.
So will I. Well, it's been lovely. Can you point us to the house, like the right one at least? Fantastic. You've been lovely. Okay. Well, I'll see you sometime this week, right, for that beer.
Okay, I'm ready to leave. I left you some cash on the table for deliveries and such, and did I see you smoking?
No. There must have been somebody else.
I'll see you tomorrow night.
In this thing. First
you know month. What? We had to get in the hammock.
I know.
If I see a hammock, I'll
get in it. So I was thinking, so if we leave for the beach by like 10, then and we leave by like 4, we'll have enough time to get ready for our reservation for dinner.
We'll have enough time for the party.
We have the whole week to party. Okay.
All right.
get some weed tonight, though.
By the way, do you want another beer?
Because
you're fresh out.
Yeah, I need
obviously.
A beer.
All right. I'll be back with you a beer, m'lady.
hair and your pretty face. Not bad for an old man. Tapping on my chamber door.
Clear. Police!
Quoth the raven, nevermore.
Freeze!
Police!
You see those hands?
Keep those hands where we can fucking see them. Hands off the book.
It's over, sir. You see those hands?
Put them up.
Your game's over now.
See those hands? Put them up! It's over, sir. Let's go.
You think you caught me? Or
no.
Did you?
No!
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 Warren!
Get her out!
No!
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 Call that shit in.
It's fucking you. Fucking son of a bitch. Wrap it up! Wrap it up!
I'm